So we said it was a heat check at the gas stop. Alam naman natin eh, Phoenix Petroleum nga ang mga kalaban ng Mahindra. And mukhang nag-refuse yata ang Phoenix na lagyan ng gasolina yung Mahindra sa araw na ito. Getting that victory, the heat check, it was stopped in its tracks. Good dunk early from James White. And we were expecting a big game na naman mula sa kanya. Although maganda numero niya, nabanggit mo nga kanina, parang not the same fire on the offensive end as last ball game.
I didn't see that kind of intensity that he showed in the previous game. But ito, no, lumamang ng 12 points.
11.
Make that 11 points at the end of the first quarter with Canaleta at si White combining for 8 points apiece.
But some guys came in noong second quarter para sa Phoenix who really turned things around. And to end that first half, Lee Guani hit a three-pointer at the buzzer, cutting what was a 20-point lead. Binabana niya ng isa lamang. Much more comfortable ang Phoenix. Nakita mo, even when they came out in the third quarter, medyo may kumpiyansa na sila. And that's how this third quarter started out. And there were several ties and lead changes sa ating period three.
Well, in the third period, I mean, it was nip and tuck. Right after Mahindra gave up that 20-point lead na nakuha naman ng Phoenix at the end of the first half, then things got up and down.
Ito yung big shot after big shot na sinasabi natin, and maybe none bigger than that one mula kay Mark Borburan. Napasok yung tres, natawagan ng flagrant si Aldrich Ramos. He had to sit out the rest of the game and he was playing well para sa Mahindra, and then finishing the job, Cyrus Baguio and Mark Borburan as well late in the game.
I think naubos din no, ang Mahindra sa kanilang pagdedepensa very early on in the game. And this was the game where I thought Phoenix had a lot more gas down the stretch. Ito nangyari sa three-point distance. Phoenix hitting 12 three-pointers against only 3 for Mahindra. And then the rebounding story, Mahindra with the edge, but in assist, a dominant assist of Phoenix. No? They were plus 11 in that department.
That's right. You know, even the last play nila, ganda ng assist, aliyup patungo kay Mark Borburan, which shows you the way they distributed the ball. Nagtulungan itong Phoenix Fuel Master. Kaya naman, ito ang tuwa si Cyrus Baguio. Sabi nga niya, buhay pa kami. 2 wins in a row para sa kanila.